President has led the tributes to the artist Louis Le Broque, who's died at his home in Dublin at the age of 95. The painter, seen here with his friend, the poet Seamus Heaney, was well known all over the world.
His popularity in this country, and probably in Europe, was massive, massive. And in Ireland, most definitely would be one of the most, if not the most, recognised painters of a generation.
Well, let's get a look at the weather forecast.